serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You got to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse, like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy, calm down. Just, hey, you got to stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in.
Just getting good. I need some sleep.
Yeah, I'm almost there. You know me, I'll be fine. Sounds good. I'll be back as soon as I find Chris. I will, but I gotta go. Why does everyone think I'm gonna get in trouble? What the?
All right, finally some action.
Hello? Anybody here? Hello? Are you okay? Wait here. I'll check it out.
So hold still.
Excuse me, is everything okay?
Stay back, ma'am. I got this.
Yeah, she's a shooter.
We gotta get out of here.
You all right?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
Come on! Get in!
going on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my god, this is so unreal.
The police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be. Looks like we're walking from here.
All right. Just gonna be casual running in. I am just bored.
It's like the end of the world.
Finished Chrono Trigger earlier and got nothing else to do before I fall asleep. But gonna do one run of Claire. Should be better than the last run. Like a week ago. All right. Doo-doo. I'm gonna get grabbed. Okay.
Obviously, someone taught you well.
Yeah, I know how to take care of myself.
Come on.
So nobody knows what caused this?
There's a lot of theories, but all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies.
Yeah, you're telling me.
Hey, keep that on, just in case.
I'm not gonna be around long. Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
You really Chris's sister?
Yeah. Why? Did you find something?
He's on vacation. Europe, I think. Left weeks ago.
Vacation? That's great news.
Well, I've got more for you. Looks like there might be a way out through this secret passageway.
Good. Hey. Hey, we should probably get you to a hospital.
Forget about me. I can take care of myself.
No. Don't be ridiculous. You're gonna need some help.
Listen, Claire. Save yourself. So you can see your brother again. Now. You'll probably need this.
No, I'm not taking that. You're gonna...
Be careful. If you see one of those things, no matter who they were, you can't hesitate. Take them out if you can. Or you run.
Oh.
Knock, knock. Spork? I don't have a spork. Ned. How you doing, Kate? Mr. G. Hey, don't touch me. That's why I don't go tripping. By the way, I don't have to recover. I'm good. I was bored, so I decided to do this, and now I'm tired, so maybe that wasn't a good idea.
Claire, it's Marvin. How fast can you get back here?
Why, what's up?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Hurry, I'm on my way.
Oh shit. It was close. He almost made out. Girl on zombie action. No, zombie on girl action. Lion, herb, and bird. Where did you go on your trip? Do I have enough space for all this crap? Yeah, I don't know who's RHCP.
Hey, Claire,
Leon, I'll be right there. Leon, we really gotta stop meeting like this.
Are you all right? Police chopper, it just came out of nowhere.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I take it you don't have the key.
No, I don't. It's good to see your face, though. How are you holding up?
I'm hanging in there.
Hell of a night, huh?
Yeah. You find your brother?
I did, actually. He's... Just when you think it can't get any worse. Leon, you should get going.
Don't worry about me. Just get yourself to safety.
No, Leon, seriously, they're getting through the fence. Please, just go.
We're gonna make it. Both of us.
No. I'm staken by moist.
Marvin, this is bad. I've got zombies everywhere. Marvin? Marvin, are you there? Marvin? God, you gotta be kidding me.
Oh, this is bad.
What the hell is up with you?
Because these guys will now be behind the door. Okay, never mind. That was close. I don't think Jill ever met Leon. I mean, maybe in the terrible CGI movies. But I don't know, I never seen those. So I can't say. You mean Carlos? Yeah, I didn't know Red Hot Chili Peppers still did stuff. So they were like 60 or something. It's like no spray damage unless it's the rocket launcher. Thank you. Yeah, what was that? Wait, where am I going? Picking up too many items, but I mean it's not a speedrun. Well, you're playing it pretty fast. Go. I think it's the fish. Fish. This and this, yeah. I have most problems with this one. I don't know why. I don't know, sometimes that guy, maybe if you look at him, he will kind of like drop down. But sometimes he just doesn't even fall down when the liquor shows up. He's angry. Where is this chick? Wait, where did she go? Yeah, I don't even remember last time I've been at a concert. It's been a long time. And even before that, I didn't really go.
Underground. Good. We can get out of this hellhole. Hey, Marvin! Guess what? I think I found a way out! Marvin, come on. Let's get you out of here. Let's go. Are you okay?
No. I... Just go. Save yourself.
Come on. It's bad. We gotta get you to hospital.
Please,
now.
Claire! We both know how this is going to end. Get out of the city.
I can't just leave you here.
Claire, please, go. Do this for me.
Okay. Hey, Marvin. Thank you.
I'm gonna get a bunch of beat 'em up games. But I forgot. That's just my life. I forget.
Hello? Hey. It's okay. I won't hurt you, I promise. Do you need help? Here, you can take my hand.
You need help.
I'm sorry, I can't understand you.
You need help.
Why?
He's right behind you.
What?
No, he's trying to get whatever's in her locket.
Sure?
Yeah, I promise. Everything's fine. I just need you to lower that ladder for me.
Will you help me find my mom?
Your mom is down here?
I think so. I hope so.
Yeah. Of course. I'll help you.
In the original game, the locket had the G-virus in it, I think. In this one, the locket is like a key to the cure of the virus. You place it down. Did I take damage? I know he hit me, but at the same time he died, so I don't know. Not that it matters. Just curious. It won't move.
It won't move.
You got it.
You got it.
So, what's your mom like?
She works at Umbrella. She's making an important medicine.
Umbrella? That big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work.
Well,
I don't get to see her much.
He did infect his daughter in the first game. Well, he does in this one too.
My parents are gone. It's just me and my brother.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Here. Come on.
Over there!
In this version, you don't see the infection, I believe, happen. But you do in the original.
Damn it. We need a key card. Here, come out. And you're sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere for you, Sherry. Brave little girl to leave your house in the middle of this mess. On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't be serious.
On the ground, now. Sherry, tie her hands.
Why are you doing this?
Shut up. Tie her. Okay, then. You tie her up now, or she dies.
What's this all about?
Child endangerment, for starters. Sherry, come here.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
If you hurt her, I swear to God, my brother is stars and I will fuck.
Sherry, get over here. What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Claire!
Sherry, you come with me now or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, okay, I'll go. You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
Don't listen to him, he's full of shit.
Stop hurting her, please!
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop! Let me go!
Obviously, nobody taught you manners. We'll fix that. Oh, yes, we will.
Let me go! Let me go!
I'll get you, you fucker! Stay safe, Sherry.
Yeah, thank you for the follow, Pure Excellence.
Then that asshole gets what's coming to him.
Her mom's just trying to save her because she wants to save more people. But yeah. Yeah, she's not bad. She's like 3 out of 10. Just kidding. Oh, come on. You were supposed to jump behind me. What? What am I stuck on? A hinge? Yeah, welcome to the stream. Casual. Resident Evil. That was some terrible running. Yeah, there's not much in the first one also. I mean, there are the text files, but there are text files here too. I just don't read them.
Must be where that guy came from.
But there'll be more reading tomorrow. I'll be playing that one game again. I'll be doing Chrono Trigger tomorrow again. I did a first blind playthrough of it. This next playthrough I'm gonna use a guide to get everything. Well, I don't know if everything, but do I need this? I don't need this, right? Oh, but is it the 6500 you said? Another thing I keep forgetting is put more photos on the Society 6 place. Maybe I'm not forgetting, maybe I'm just lazy. Also, I started my house sitting. Well, since the dog died, I don't really house sit. But I'm still taking care of their business and stuff. The payroll and since I don't drive there anymore I took the fish with me. Die. Wow, I can't believe that happened. I was actually good. I needed like a reset anyway. Taking up too much time. I'm thinking about putting all my photos on Visco. Well, not all my photos, good photos. Oh my god. I thought she was elsewhere. It was terrible. Also, I forgot to grab the extender mag. Oh, hoarder. I mean, every now and then I do what me and Bugs got a coined clean house. It's from, like, you know, clean house, cleaning everything up, and madhouse difficulty from Resident Evil 7. So, kind of like clean in house. Anyway, the point is playing it on hardcore and getting all the items. I don't know why he was running towards me, because I didn't even hurt him. That guy is so rude. Not a bad run for casual. Except for getting bit by the... Well, bit, hit. By the... Lickers. For some reason I want to say hunter. Maverick was playing this yesterday, I believe. Because it recently got ray tracing update. So he was checking it out. Check the US version, but the Japanese one got update for PS4, probably Xbox One. Were they? I'm not sure if they added language track, but they did add Arabic and Thai, I think. Oh crap, he's over there. I mean, not oh crap, but like, gonna do anything. He was just in my way. Oh, and this was pretty bad too. It took me 3 shots to kill that guy. I missed. Then I think I must have missed the second time too, because I didn't kill him. And the third one finally did it.
Hello?
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
Where is that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Sherry, all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her...
Stupid kid. If you just hadn't dropped that fucking thing, I could let you go.
Don't worry, Sherry. It'll be all over soon.
There has to be a way out of here.
How do I get out of here?
That must be the door out of here. Oh no, it's him.
Where you going, Sherry? I told you to stay put. You need to learn to listen.
Leave me alone! Just please!
Time to teach some manners. You little bitch! You're gonna pay for this! Ah, you little shit!
Yeah, her dad's walking around looking for a host.
So fucking sorry.
Go away!
Also, that reminded me of the video I watched the other day, where people were trying to kill people with Visine. Better not get caught. Twice now I've got seen. through the cracks somehow.
Bitches gotta be here somewhere.
God damn it! Is my key. I see you. Now you're in trouble.
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
What are you talking about?
Don't waste my fucking time! Bring me the pendant, or Sherry dies.
The pendant? What do you need it for?
Do you want the girl to die?
Fine. Where are you?
The orphanage.
The orphanage? Where is that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Sherry, all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her. Are you serious? Damn it! Just you wait, asshole.
That's it, right? I don't need anything else. Actually, let me have that knife. I might need it. But yeah. Feel pretty tired now. I should be able to make it though.
You again? only way forward.
I know, I think there's a pretty good chance for stunning him. Do I need that blue herb?
That's gotta be the orphanage.
Go, go, go. I wasn't sure where the dog was coming from. Sorry about the drop frames. No, I shouldn't say sorry, it's not my fault. No, Sherry, he's behind you.
Wake up. Wake up. Open your eyes. Hold still. Not infected.
Sherry.
Where's Sherry?
Sherry. Sherry's fine.
Do you know Sherry?
It's an impressive display of strength.
What happened to her?
We have to assess the situation.
Who are you? I'm Claire.
I didn't foresee this.
Excuse me. Where is she? Hello?
What? Oh, Annette, tell me, what happened to William?
I don't know. Who is that?
The creature responsible for this.
What? Can you help me find Sherry?
Seems to be evolving much faster than expected.
Where are you going?
Look, I don't have time to play 20 questions. Everything's under control.
I need to find Sherry.
My daughter is not your concern.
Sherry's
yeah.
Daughter?
Alright, actually, oops, see you. I usually take that weapon last.
Sherry, can you hear me?
Well, upgrade to the weapon last.
Sherry?
Why didn't you stay in the house? It was safe there.
Hey, Sherry!
I was scared. Those things were everywhere, and...
You should have called the police. That's what we taught you.
I did, but nobody came, and you didn't answer your phone, so...
Sherry, I don't have time for this.
Oh no.
Sherry! Sherry, I'm coming!
Hold on, Sherry. I'll be right there.
Do I need anything? Put this away, put that away. Put this away, put that away. Oh shoot, hold on, I need something. Twelve eight. I don't need to kill anything on tower. What the fuck? I don't think I'm starting Resident Evil Village anytime soon. Gonna wait for the third person update. Yeah, whatever. I'd like to know what makes that guy move to the end. Is it being fast? Is it not waking up that? No, because even when you wake up that guy, he moves. Yeah, I don't know. Something. Here, not very consistent with that. Just to wait a little bit. This is really bad. I guess I could have done that. Unlucky there. but I should have shot them and just ran between them. I ain't got this right. Nice. Whoops. I think it's 1, 2, 4. So should have where am I going? I was so turned around.
All right, Sherry. This is taking forever.
This could have been better.
Sherry? Claire? Sherry, are you all right?
What are you doing?
I'm here to help.
Sherry's been implanted. She can't be saved.
Are you fucking kidding me? You're her mother. Get in here!
You don't understand. William is still out there, and if I don't stop him...
This conversation is over!
Wait! Wait! I can treat her. In my lab. It's not far away.
Mommy?
There's not enough time. Millions of lives are at stake. Sherry, Mommy loves you, sweetie. Goodbye.
Are you fucking kidding me? Sherry, don't worry. I will get you whatever you need, okay?
Why are you doing this?
Because I care.
Thank you, Claire.
Annette said her lab's not far. Wait, that cable car.
All right, almost finished. I think it's still like 40 minutes with cutscenes.
You're gonna be fine. Almost there, Sherry. We're almost there. Good. Cable car. Here. Okay. Here you go. Just hold on, Sherry, okay? You're gonna be just fine. Okay, better check everything. There's no turning back.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
Gave it to me. You know it's supposed to be lucky.
I don't know what I'd do without you.
Are you kidding me? You were doing just fine without me, so I came along and got you all sorts of trouble. I have something of yours.
I don't want it.
Really? Why not? So pretty.
My mom. For my birthday last year. All I really wanted was for her to be home more.
I know it seems like your mom doesn't care, but Hey. Sherry, come here. Hey, hang in there, okay?
Now, arriving at next.
It's okay. I've got you. Come on.
All right, Sherry. Do you want to take aspirin? That's all I've got.
I'm getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Okay. Here you go. All right. Now what? There's gotta be something here. Antiviral agent. That's it. That's gotta be it. Hey, Sherry. I gotta go. You stay right here, though, okay? I'll be back soon. I promise.
Got too many knives. Oh, but I still had some. Oh well. I have a knife. Two knives. Oh, whatever. And I'll pick up another one. I thought I'm gonna run into him. Sure, I'll be dead and grab me.
Is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East area.
I don't think I need anything else. Oops. There was someone else. Okay. I wasn't sure for a second if I had the right number.
Dispensing solution now.
Puzzle time.
Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Do I have that grenade? I do. Something about if you throw it there but don't look, they all get killed. Can't aim that high. I didn't hit her, but whatever. Oh shit. That was my bad. I was supposed to reload.
Welcome back.
Before I touched that.
You have 5 new messages.
Damn, should have packed my part.
Cooling sequence in progress.
Jessica.
Cooling complete.
Okay, so that guy didn't die. Oh shit.
Dispensing solution now.
So much for the weed infestation.
Warning.
Why is that guy over there? Alright, grab this grenade. OSS.
Look at that. All right. Hell yeah. Got it. God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
Do I have any greens? I don't have any greens. What don't I need? I don't need that.
My husband. She is my creation!
William!
I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I just couldn't do it.
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
But what about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with a G-virus in it. But that's no excuse for...
I stayed here too long. Oh, come on, you and your stupid hand. Okay. How did I not hit him? Hell no, you ain't. Keep hitting his hand.
Target has been neutralized, ending quarantine.
That was all right.
Gotta get back to Sherry.
You'd make it. My mom needs help.
Annette? Sherry. How are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good. Mommy?
Hey. Look at the screen. Oh, thank God. So Sherry's gonna be all right?
She'll be weak for a little while, but... yes. She's free of the G-virus.
Did you hear that?
Don't worry about me. Take my daughter to safety. I'm sorry, Sherry, for everything. Your life is what is important.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case a G-virus leaves the building. Save my daughter.
Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Come on.
You were right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
We can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on. Sherry, can you walk faster? I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Come on, Sherry, you got this.
Let's get the hell out of here. Until I get you out of this place.
Come on, Sherry, let's go. We make a good team, Sherry. I don't know why I have that weapon in my hand.
What are you doing? I gotta get this train moving. right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always.
8 minutes until detonation.
Working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast.
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon. Leon. Damn.
Get down here.
First thing you want to do when we get out of here.
I want to see where you live.
Good. Ty, take a shower.
Yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
I did make it. I'm gonna say, I don't know. 118? Nah, that wouldn't be too fast. And 15. Oh, 121, okay. Yeah, I thought 118 would be too fast. Just casual playthrough. Hey Cube, how are you doing? Hope your day is going well. I think my last time was also like 121. 122, I think. Eating dinner? Nice. It better be pizza. But anyway. I hope you saw more than the last minute. But I appreciate you stopping by. Thank you, Kate. Thank you that one person that followed and unfollowed. I won't say any names. It's been weird. The other day someone followed me and then they deleted their profile and followed me again with same name except like extra underscore or something. But yeah, I finished Chrono Trigger and then I was bored, and 20 minutes in to the stream I was already regretting starting the stream because I was tired. So yeah. But yeah, again, thanks for hanging out. I'll be back tomorrow. Unless I die, then I won't be back. But at least I finished the game. I need to make that that says, no, you go to bed. Yeah, I'll be back tomorrow, my regular stream time, with Chrono Trigger again. We're gonna play the PlayStation 1 version this time, which has anime cutscenes. I wanna see the cutscenes. I don't wanna just watch YouTube video, and the game wasn't that long, so it should be fine. But it won't be blind playthrough, obviously, anymore. But also, I think I'm gonna use a guide to see, to get all the secrets. Yeah. All right, let me see. I usually do this, and I forgot. I'll just rate Gaze, why not? He's a cool dude from Australia playing some game I never heard of. The Legend of Heroes. Yeah. Big playthrough? I don't know. It'd be almost the same playthrough, just with more knowledge. Chrono Trigger was good. I don't know why it took me. How old is that game? 95? So almost 30 years? 28? Should have played it a long time ago. But anyway, yeah. You guys have a good one. Take care. It's definitely older than me. I'm like 25. Enjoy your dinner. And spam you later, alligator.